Everyone, so I'm at Oulton Park again, second time this month. This time I'm racing with No Limits. I've come across and met up with a few of the lads that are in the CB class as well, so should be a good weekend. So tomorrow I've got testing and qualifying the same day, and then Saturday it's two races. So usually they have the Sunday as well at most of the races, but here for some reason they don't do it. So it's only the two this weekend. I'll jump straight into qualifying then, and as you can see, it is always a mad rush trying to get out first. Bit of a tactics game is, do you try and get out at the very start and get a gap in front of everybody else, or do you let the gap kind of develop and then try and chase everyone down? I spent the first couple laps just trying to get my eye in and build up a bit of a steady pace, and then towards the third, fourth and fifth lap trying to really drop that time down to set the best time that I could for the day. So there you can see I was really struggling with the shocks in the bike. You can see the rear wheel going up and down, and you can actually hear the engine going up and down as well as I'm trying to keep grip on the track. So I've had the same shocks on for 3 years now, and you can't actually service these Hagen shocks, so it's probably time to just get a new set bought. So back from qualifying, that went pretty well to be fair. Managed to drop my time down to 2 minutes from, I was averaging 2 minutes two to faster lap of 2 minutes one. So yeah, pretty happy with that. Hopefully get a decent start and then I can, you know, make the most of it. Otherwise I'm gonna have a lot of work as usual, trying to catch everybody up. Two races tomorrow, one in the morning and then one last of the day, which is around 6 p.m. time. So not ideal, but you know, hopefully I'll have some energy left over. lost out 6th place there. I think if I'd had one more lap, I might have been able to squeeze past. Fortunately, race 2 was cancelled by no limits. They didn't manage to get the schedule on time, so by the end of the day, we just didn't have enough time for our last race. Overall, though, mega weekend, really happy with it, and on to the next one. Thanks for watching.